Hello, wonderful people. I'm Gail Cruz from Wonderbot Animals. And here is a woman shares a heartbreaking obituary for her late golden retriever. Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos. Having a dog pass away is one of the hardest things to experience. They truly are a part of the family, and when a family member passes, it hurts. We often say goodbye to our pets, especially dogs, as they have shorter lifespans. It never does get easier. The best thing we can do is to remember them and the love they brought us. No matter the circumstances, we can all look back and realize the love that our dogs have brought us over the years. They are so empathetic and always know exactly what to do when we are hurting. When it's time to say goodbye, our presence is often the only thing they want in the end. For one girl, remembering her dog was best done through an incredible obituary. Sally Gregory Hammett and Charlie, the golden retriever, had been friends for years. The two went everywhere together, running errands, working, or just staying home. Charlie was always sure to be right by his best friend's side. Sally called him her right-hand man all the time. Our pets often do feel like humans. Unfortunately, Charlie's life ended way too early. Bad things happen sometimes. For Sally, that bad thing was the early passing of Charlie. At only 7 years old, she said goodbye to her best friend. He had been battling lymphoma for 5 months, and the time finally came. Understandably, Sally was devastated. When the time came, it was incredibly tough for Sally. Her best friend and right-hand dog were gone. When someone you love leaves, you often see just how much of your life they were involved in, especially in the day-to-day. In light of her grief, Sally still wanted to stay positive. Grief is okay for a time. Eventually, we need to pick ourselves up and get back to loving others. For Sally, the best way she thought of to grieve and say goodbye to Charlie was to write him his own obituary. Wanting to honor a friend, Sally never thought the obituary would go viral. Simply wanting to say her goodbyes to a friend who was with her when she was 23 and in a new city, she never considered her obituary going viral. She only wanted to talk about her friend who went hiking, was next to her at her wedding, and her travel buddy. Charlie James Gregory Hammett crossed the Rainbow Bridge Sunday, September 13th, peacefully in the arms of his mom, Hammett wrote. Sally even did her best to make it seem realistic. She wrote it in the style that newspapers often take when they do their obituaries. Charlie's favorite activities were walking, stick collecting, swimming, smiling, and snoozing. If we're being honest, Charlie loved everything life had to offer, except stairs. He hated stairs. Charlie loved the beach, car rides, bananas, and socks, Hammett continued. Charlie always loved going to his grandma and grandpa's house where he could get treats, chase squirrels, and pee everywhere cousin Captain peed. When she posted her writing on Twitter, she was shocked at how many people felt with her. It seems that the internet can be good for something. When she posted the obituary, thousands of people reached out and were comforted by what she wrote. So many people seem to relate and gather around in love.